Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create one amazing story app step by step. So you can see that's my story app, and that's the story app here. So what I have done here, it's really very basic and amazing app. As you can see here, what I have done, I have added here three images. As you can see here, 1, 2, and 3. Let me just tell you that, let me just make this fill parent like this, and make this fill parent, right, to fill parent like this. As you can see, 1, 2, and 3 images, and I have used here one button also, and that button name is called a stop. Okay, so it means simple 3 images and one button. Now, how I generated these images? Let me show you that these images first, how this will look. As you can see here, that's the images. Then how I generated these images? I used here that bing.com image create. Okay, that's the tool that Microsoft Bing that can generate the image. You just need to write down here some thought like what I have done here. I just create an image and a story about that, you know, rabbit story, something, this one. Okay, and I have just another create one more image, and that one image is something like bull and a lion. So I have just, you know, write down the message or just create or generate one image. Okay, the story for bull and lion. So that AI tool generated this amazing image. So I've used these images here like this. Okay, now let me just make this the font size like this. Then now what I've done, I have used 3 images, and I have used one sound component. Okay, and there's one text to speech. You don't need to use sound, it's just text to speech you can use. Okay, text to speech. Now this is the simple and easy code. Now let's go to the block. So whenever someone click on the image, so make sure go to the design. You can see the image. Make sure this should be the clickable. This should be clickable. Just check this. Go to the block. Once the image one click, okay, image one click, then text to speech, speak, and messages. Once upon a time, it's a story. You can get that story from the ChatGPT, from the AI, anywhere you can get that. So just paste that story here. Simple. Same thing for again and again. Okay, 3 stories, and I've used one button. So text to speech should be a stop once someone click on that image, but button, the stop button, and that's the stop button, this one, right? So that's the very basic and amazing that can help you, you know, to learn the stories, to learn the some new things by just checking the picture and clicking on that picture. That's the amazing app that we have created using MIT App Inventor and with the help of Microsoft Bing images. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Please subscribe to my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.